you pull it down and slide it through.
It's okay.
Have a good one.
You too. Crack kills, Jerry. Even the Amlaws could outrun this thing. What kind of specs does this thing have? You remember?
The specs?
Yeah. Cool. Okay. Rear steer. Pretty cool. How many do you want?
By a couple.
Wicked. That is pretty cool. Nobody wants to buy Yamaha.
Only midgets. And
wow. This guy's working hard. It wasn't a bad looking machine before you got in.
Well, I made it great.
Now it just looks like it needs a rainbow on the side.
You'll never be named that. Don't worry, you piece of shit.
What? Pretty soon.
That's our shitty chef.
This is a small block Hemi. If you put the razor on this thing, it would make it look like a piece of shit.
Yeah, put the fuck in.
Ryan couldn't even get into that thing, and I drove it back.
Oh my god.
You can walk under it.
Ryan could.
Yeah. And it's got bags, so it can go up even higher. Ryan's got no chance.
Ryan? No, he probably couldn't. Cool.
Taking that razor?
Again, razor make this thing look like a piece of shit.
Yeah, well.
Up next, this 20-year-old gold pot out of Scottsdale, Arizona. Cole went in the first half of the course clean, but got into trouble on the back straightaway jump when his truck preloaded at a slight angle. He flew upside down through the air and catapulted down the track in a hail of dirt and broken truck. Luckily, neither he nor his co-driver were injured, a testament to the quality of their guys and brothers built unlimited truck. In racing discipline,
one piece A-arm. Now that you just touched this, made this guy's machine worthless.
Oh, look, he's got the same fucking problem I have. Broken headlights.
Oh, broken, you mean?
Oh.
Yeah. That formula is going to work somewhere down the road.
Isn't this the kid that jumps it? Across the fucking creek.
I don't know.
I think that's a fine balance between being able to afford what you want to do or.
Hey, test
1, 2, hey, 2. Oh, wait, a gig. Tires don't look all that bad, but they look really small.
Yep. You also heard of Ryan's boyfriend.
Galen's not here.
The last thing you ever drove.
It'd be pretty fun.
I'd build it.
So would I. That's pretty cool.
The commercial and the Flex Glue Buggy on your way out. Check it out. We also have free samples of our Flex Glue. Wow. The glue for everything you do. Come check out our entire family of products while you're at it. And as always, let's go.
You think Ryan can walk underneath this thing?
On stilts.
What the fuck? It looks so much nicer than Ryan's. Look at that cage.
Oh, the real man must own this one.
Wow.
We had a 48 CJ on it.
Wow.
Took it all the way to Utah with flat.
Are you with Shirt Tech?
What's that?
Are you with Shirt Tech?
I'm with Hellway.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I built a lot of their vehicles. This was a build.
Thank you.
This is not gay.
It's not a Yamaha either.
But this is.
Need one, Jerry.
I would take it. Everywhere. Now your ship mops and Ryan's ship mops won't go.
Oh, you mean like the service roads?
Yeah.
Perfect for a rip up with Dave.